So today I'm approximately just over half a mile north of Balmerino, and I found I think they're called R.O.C.s, or I'm not too sure, but this is what it is. It's an underground bunker. It was obviously something to do with the World War II, I think. There's no lid on it, so it's quite... the water's got in. I don't know how deep the water... it doesn't look too bad. I'm not sure what that is. That's a kind of vent, I think. But that's Dundee over there. Balmerino's just down there. I'm sure we should go down and have a look, see what's down there. I take it this must have been something to do with the hatch to... so let's... we've got to go down. Let's go down and have a look. Put the torch on first. There's a torch on. With the rain coming in the north. It's flooding about 3 inches deep. Bunk beds. Three beds. Usual vandalism. It's going to be 7 feet by 12, 2 rooms. Let's get back out. An interesting wee find. Bit mucky inside, but good wee find.